tired young man who's walking to my window. Seen his kind 100 times before. Since I've been working, serving coffee down at this hospital weekdays. See, I got a little stand that sits outside the door. This fella smiled and said his wife just had a daughter. And he'd come to buy her a little treat. Well, I said, "Pop, this one's on me." And I just let it be that he's one of very many brand new daddies that I meet. 'Cause life passes by my window and it tells me all I need to know. So some things never change, others just won't stay the same. The people, they come and they go. Like a mournful mask. Usually I'd say, "Hey there, how's it going?" Hey, but this time I decided not to ask. But she said she lost her lover of 47 years. He was her world, he was her everything. Hey, but when she left, I realized that I hadn't said a thing. But life passes by my window and it tells me all I really need to know. So some things never change. With modern methods, there's no need to worry. But now a husband's happiest day might be as sad as in the sand. And there's a brand new baby boy with a mom he may not meet. And life passes by my window, and it tells me so much more. Some things never change, but others just won't stay the same. Thank you so much. We gotta go. Thank you for coming. Thanks for being here. Appreciate your support. I had a great time. I hope you did too. Thanks again to Daniel Berkman, Michael Manring, Baxter Robertson. All right, thank you everybody. Good night.